This is a short poem for many women who think when they are married they can stop being looking nice and charming and enticing for men, you know, that they have landed on a green grass and can relax. She's looking like my mother did in her old age, shuffling feet. She has just decorated the Christmas tree and feel quite exhausted. And her hair is untidy, too much bother going to the hairdresser. She spends most of her time in her morning coat. From the time I go to work and come back, what's the point of dressing up? No, I don't sleep with her anymore. That would be like sleeping with one's own mother. What I do when it's cold, snuggle up behind her broad back, which used to be so very slim. As I did as a child with my mother, so one can say the journey has ended. I'm back into the arms of the familiar.